guys, welcome back to my channel. Like, it's so good to say this to you guys in Big Brother Nigeria season 7, like, because I missed out completely in season 6, and I'm very sure that this season 7, our Amebo will be on another level. You all, one thing actually wanted to annoy me this evening. Do you know that I was busy on between channel 199 and channel 198 waiting for them to start? You will not believe that these people have already started on African Magic, you know, Family, and I was busy jumping from one channel to another, and I missed out on almost 20 minutes before I realized that they've already started in the African Magic Family. Anyway, guys, in fact, that was what wanted to annoy me this night, but you know, we moved because I actually caught up. So if you see me for the very first time, hi, my name is Vicky and I am your number one Amebo based on Big Brother. Please come closer, you're on the right channel. Let us do some Amebo on top of this matter, because right now we have 12 housemates in the house already, and guess what, you guys, this year it's a whopping sum of 100 million naira up for grabs for just one person. Like, everything, the whole thing, the person is going to win, from the car to other medemede surrounding it, is 100 million naira. Like, every year Big Brother, they find way to just surprise us one way or the other. So that person is going, whoever it is, we do not know for now, because the whole housemates are not there. And even if all the housemates are there, you know how this thing is now. You might be guessing from the beginning that A is the one that's going to win, or B is going to win, and then shock you at the end, though, that person when you don't expect, nine go win. So for my shippers in the house, are you guys about to ship with anybody? The heartbreak on a girl last season, never do on her. You want to ship? Anyway, guys, let's just move on to introducing the housemates one after the other that came into the house tonight. The first housemate, see, I came with a book. Like, I wrote down everything so that I'm not going to be mixing my words with you. You will see my pen. Like, I came like a teacher today. You know, the first housemate that came into the house said his name is Groovy. Hope you'll be bringing groove, like Groovy. You go bring groove, come the house. He said he described himself as a down-to-earth and fun loving to be around, as in, and fun person to be around. Like, my own be say, hope say you go let your the efficacy of your name speak for you. You say you be groovy, please make the house lively for us. And then the second, and he's a male, the second housemate is a female. She is an ex-beauty queen and a lawyer. Her name is Beauty. I hope she blesses our screen with so much beauty and so much thing to love, you understand? That's just it. And then the third housemate said his name is Khalid. Loves basketball. No basketball for Big Brother Nigeria house, so I don't know how that one will manage at this point, but definitely everybody loves one or two things outside. If they come inside, they learn to adjust to it. The fourth housemate said his name is See, this person's name, I don't even understand. Ilebaye. See, we'll get used to it as the program progresses, you understand? She says she's dramatic and controversial and brings the Gen Z drama. She wants to bring the Gen Z drama for us. No, be only for TikTok, we'll go to see her now. She's coming into our screen. She's coming into our living rooms, our rooms, wherever your TV is. She's bringing the drama to us now, by force right now. And then the fifth housemate is a tech pro, love art and food. His name is Saif. See, this housemate, they're supposed to start with the pick names we go actually work for them. Saif is spelled C-Y-P-H. And then the sixth housemate said is an healthcare personnel and her name is Amaka. You guys, Amaka on the stage brought the vibe, you understand? So Obika asked Amaka, have you been hearing of this word Amaka, or this song Amaka disappoints me? I hope you will not disappoint us on the show, blah blah blah. And Amaka said the only person, or the only people she's going to disappoint, are those people that think that a guy will win this season. Like, see the energy. Energy is 100 over 100. Like, I really like her energy, to be really honest. With the energy she brought on stage, I just hope she maintains it throughout the season. And definitely she might go far, because she actually, like, she caught my attention. Not like I'm fancying anybody at the moment, but you just know this thing now. Seventh housemate is a 28-year-old married man by name Kes. Another married person don't come, abi. On a one star drama. Last season, no, never still settle and finish. On a don't come again. He said his wife
gave him freedom to go and have fun. Say he won't come get phone for house. When he come for inside the house, when he come out, he go deal with outside. That guy, I be like Sasha Oden, because the way he sound, you know, sound like person we won't come day responsible, we won't come maintain, you understand? He's sounding as if he wants to go into the world and do whatever he likes. When he comes out, he's going to actually thought whatever is happening outside out, you understand? Because Ebuka critically asked him that, you've seen all the drama that's been going on with married people. You sure say now what thing you want to do be this? Your wife give you blessing, your wife see make you come. He say yes. So you can't say, mommy, are they on TV? I don't know whether that's what they call his wife. Whether mommy they call his wife. I don't know if that's what he calls his wife. Anyway, guys, moving on. The eighth housemate, her name is Daniela. Daniela is from Obudu, Cross River State, and a poet. She's such a pretty girl. She looks calm. Is she ginger? Because people around Nigeria, let me not say anything. Anyway, moving on. The ninth housemate said his name is Famsav. See, we'll get used to it. Famsav, you understand? He's from Akwa Ibom State. His name is Pharmacist Savior. He's a pharmacist, and his name is Savior. I don't understand Famsav. Let's move on, you guys. The 10th housemate says she is short temper from Edo, and her name is Fina. Hey. She said she'll be bringing drama. The way they get, they even they sound safe. She should not come fight for house too, because at this point, all of us. Anyway, that's why we are here. Bina, we think they make the show interesting for us. Let's not start. Let's not even deceive ourselves. Don't even start acting as if this show is too toxic. I don't want the because if they all start acting normal now, all of you will start sighing and you know complaining that the show there's no vibe in the show. There's nothing. You guys like the drama, now the quarrel, the beef, the everything that has to do with negativity. That's the drama you guys are looking for, because anybody that comes and start acting all well good, you guys will be like, oh my, this show is not interesting, blah 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 and all that. Let's move on. The 11th housemate said he is single. He's a single Pringle ready to mingle. He's having this Rema vibe, and his name is Brian. He said, for me mouth, not even for my mouth, Nagoyeramo, he say I shower then I smoke. Those were his words. Say Ashawo then I small. So definitely he won't bring Ashawo come house. Maybe he won't come cause drama. Like Ebuka would say, when he entered into the house, actually, Amaka got up. Amaka has not been talking to anybody since she entered into the house. So yeah, she said hello to everybody. And then she has just been going around the house, you know, just looking around. Immediately Brian came in. Amaka go find her spot beside Brian. Bakam, sit down there. Ebuka was like, he's not insinuating anything, but you know Ebuka, Amebo, then I like it, for our eye, you understand? So we said we are observing, and it's good that Ebuka observed it, you know? And then the last housemate that actually got into the house tonight, her name is Christy. She said she's very sarcastic and she is from Edo State. Well, she's just there. I don't know how to explain her, but as the show progresses, we'll be able to judge her character. We'll be able to know whether she's going to bring us the vibe we are looking for, because we believe that and we pray that this year should be hotter than last year. You guys, that's just the housemates that came in tonight, and most of them promised us drama. Most of them promised us originality. Make people not start to come fake one or two things where they're no big for house this season. You understand? So that's just it, guys. I hope you guys enjoy the update. Please, 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 I am back like I never left, and I am back to, like, you know, carry guys along in the Big Brother Ninja season 7. And the theme for this particular season is level up. So we are taking Amebo to the next level. We are leveling up in our Amebo. We are leveling up in everything we are going to be doing on this channel based on the show. So thank you so very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please give it a thumbs up and leave me your comments. Who are you already fams in? Like, who are you seeing? Like, I think I would like this person's vibe. I think I would like this guy's vibe. Leave it in the comment section. I will definitely be reading all of them, and I will see you guys in my next one. Do not forget, tomorrow we'll be tuning in for the second half of it. So they'll be bringing in the other housemates tomorrow, and the twist for this season will be unveiled tomorrow. So keep a date with me. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Good night. Bye, guys.